People born on this day are ambitious and hardworking. You are well suited to the business world because you don't let personal feelings cloud your judgment. Although it may take a while for you to come to a firm decision, once you do, you seldom make a mistake. Success is important to you and you are not deterred by disappointments or setbacks. When things don't go according to plan, you take time out to rethink your position. Then you pick yourself up, dust yourself off, and start over again. Socially, June 8th individuals are charming, charismatic, and fun to be around. However, your sharp tongue and incisive wit can get you into big trouble. Your penchant for speaking your mind could be your undoing in professional situations. Where saying the wrong thing often costs more than a mere loss of popularity. Nevertheless, your intellect is powerful and you are an outstanding communicator and careful researcher. You are a natural for any job that requires objectivity, intuition, and innovation. You know what the public wants and how, and you have the wherewithal to give it to them. Your great strength is your ability to harness your various talents and direct them into productive enterprises. In intimate relationship, you are loyal, dependable, and caring. Naturally sensual and loving, you want and need a stable relationship in your life. Without the right partner, you could turn into a bit of workaholic.